And just last one for you, who do you think wins game three and why?
Put me on the spot. You're going to get Montreal's best effort. There's no doubt. Their backs are against the wall. They're going to get Dominic Ducharme back behind the bench after he's been in COVID protocols here for a couple of weeks. That's going to be a boost for them. As well as Tampa Bay can play, you just feel like this is an opportunity for Montreal to push back. I like the Lightning. They are a determined team. They know the legacy that's on the line for them. They understand. Oh, look, and they've had two other chances in these playoffs to go up 3-0 in a series, and they haven't done it. Now, both of those games, they lost on home ice. This will be the first time they're trying to do it on the road, and they've been a very good road team. So I guess I'm trying to talk in circles to avoid actually giving you a real answer. But probably at the end, if I were to look at it one way, I'd probably say Montreal finds a way to pull this one out.